So, a little closer, Jason. So, all right, and then tell people exactly what do you do. And why don't you tell us your life before coaching and after coaching, and what are some of the things you're doing in your business that are obviously really working, because now you're thinking global.
So I'm involved in two businesses primarily at the moment. The first one, I supply the hospitality industry with soap, the manufacture of palm oil soaps and shampoos, and we do the shower caps, etc. as well. And then we supply the sports retail industry with roof racks and bicycle, the brand Sold Fast. I'm not sure whether you bicycle enthusiasts and above the brand. Before coaching, I'd gotten my hospitality business up to a relatively successful point. And I think I got to the point much where Andrew was before coaching, where he was comfortable and almost to the point where he was bored, or I was bored, because I didn't really know what else I could possibly do with my businesses. And I think I even was about to pack it in and just kind of surf instructor. But after the weekend that I spent in Cape Town listening to JT and Etienne and Andrew speak, it opened up an entire new world for me, and I had so many ideas and motivation for my business. And coupled with that, starting the coaching and also going to a mega partnering in Orlando last November completely changed my life. I developed such a huge passion for my businesses because I learned to reconnect with them. I definitely think the biggest thing for me that I implemented into my businesses and my life was the phrase that Andrew's coined, which is high speed implementation. Just get it done. And I know Alison's going to be agreeing with me there. She just implements so, I'm also learning from her. You've got to get things done. You come up with an idea and you believe in it, get it done. Get your employees to believe and back you, and things will happen. The other huge thing for me, and I threw myself into the deep end of mega partnering in America, was networking. You can't do business on your own. You are only going to be as successful as the people and the team that you have around you. And definitely, JT, all the people that I've met through this organization has been incredible. I don't think I've met a coaching student who is not cool and not someone that I actually want to be friends with and hang around with. And I think, again, it's not an easy thing for us, we all have decided to live this life and support each other. I think I've done that on purpose. I've got a really great team around me.
What's really working in terms of your business right now? Because obviously you're achieving a lot of success, coaching is working. What's really working?
I think when I came back from Orlando, something clicked. I went to Disney World when I was there. And something just clicked, that magic that you feel when you're there. And on the plane ride home, I didn't sleep at all. I put together a PowerPoint presentation. And when I got back to the office, I presented it to the staff. And I got them on board with the vision that I had for the business. And Hold Fast, the sports rack business, that was a business that my father started that I'd taken over. So I also had that hurdle of boss's daughter kind of to get over. And so I had to get everyone on my side from that perspective, as well as with the vision and new energy that I was bringing into business, and they were so used to doing the same thing for a long time.
I think, again, it's a common theme among, give her a round of applause, by the way.